about the good things you've done. You did bust my brain, oh. When it was cold, you made me feel warm. Made me dance in the rain, oh. You make me wish that I was better, better than I am. Cause of your love, I don't understand. Took my sins and killed it on the cross. I was blind cause I never saw how much I owe it all to you.
Friends before she came into this house. You know what? I will find out everything about her. And at the end, I will have the last laugh.
By the way, what story did she tell them what happened to her?
She said she got into a fight, but she couldn't have won.
Part of the story. This fight is a fight she cannot, will never win.
You are the stars, the lights of my day, and you're there in the dark.
Why didn't you tell me you're a doctor?
I wanted to be sure you are the woman I assume you are. You were the very first that I saw you at your school workshop.
But I didn't see you.
Because I was one of the doctors wearing a mask one of the days during workshop. You see, there's something about you that got me captivating. Your eyes, they were sharp, penetrating. I see if they can see through someone's soul. Why are you studying medicine when you can hardly feed yourself?
All I want is to become a doctor. I was not going to let hunger or poverty stand in my way.
My God, do you know you would have died? Sisters too. Yeah?
But doctor, but we don't look malnourished.
But you know better.
Okay. I think after this I'll look for a better job. Maybe all this had to happen because I was saving to buy a camera and photo printer.
See, I don't know whether to shake you or kiss you. Come down, okay. Just stay there. See, we'll talk once you're better. We'll talk more once you're better, okay?
Okay.
Alright? Alright. So I'm not sure about that today, but you want.
You are the stars, the lights of my day.
and you're there in the dark. Although sometimes I find it hard to see. I used to walk in the darkness, then you showed me light. I used to love a life full of death, then you showed me the life. My king, I owe it all to you. Yeah, you ask me for nothing. You only gave me one rule that I should keep on loving. I still wait on the day when you will come and take us home. We'll fly away to worship you before you throw.
Stop crying now. It's okay, she'll be fine.
My only daughter is sick in the hospital. I can't even help her.
Is she your only daughter?
I know.
It's okay.
Maybe sister, if Mama should go and ask some kind God for money.
Here. No, I cannot even try it. I can't risk my marriage for that stingy girl. Please.
Hey. Mama. It's okay. Sister, if Mama. I thought you have given your life to Christ.
I've given my life to Christ, so God forgive me for being uncharitable. But I know He will surely find a savior for her. Don't worry, Mama. God will bring a savior for my sister, okay?
What about if Edward is the savior?
Edward cannot be the savior, Mama. Stop talking like that now. He's not the savior, please.
If Mama is the savior, you have to go and meet Edward, though.
Mama, I cannot meet Edward. Edward has not even married me.
Sister Ifeoma, hey. Please now.
Shut your mouth, girl. What's all this now? Eh? The only happiness I found, you want to scatter it for me, Mama. Just because this girl is sick.
You will go.
I'm going anyway.
Ifeoma, you will go.
Mama,
don't you have money?
You will go.
How can you be like this? You don't even have one naira to save your own daughter. Then you want me to meet a man somewhere that has not even come to marry your daughter. Are you not even ashamed?
Eh?
Sister Ifeoma.
You want to die in the hospital. You are too wicked.
You are too wicked.
You don't
have money. Even my father doesn't even have money.
This girl is wicked.
It's okay. Not to happen to her.
You are the star that lights up my day, and you're there in the dark. Although sometimes I find it hard.
I'm sorry, madam. I don't think I can remember this face.
I'm sure you must have heard about me. I am Catherine.
And what do you want?
The evidence.
Sorry. The evidence. You're a few minutes late.
What do you mean?
She collected it, of course.
Why would she do that?
To trade it.
To who?
Who else? You, of course.
I hope you're telling me the truth.
Why would I lie to you?
To protect your friend, of course.
God, what kind of a woman are you? Why will you treat your daughter this way?
My daughter?
Do you want to deny the fact that Jody is your daughter?
Is that what the bitch told you? Interesting.
You are the star that lights up my day, and you're there in the dark.
although sometimes I find it hard to see. I used to walk in the darkness.
Papa, Uncle, let me go and rush to call the nurse.
It's okay.
Uncle?
How are you, my dear?
As fine as expected. Thank you for finding and bringing
him
here.
Yeah, I found him. Your sister brought him.
Chimamanda, what is wrong with you, Jenny?
Iron deficiency anemia. Mr. Solomon, your children are malnourished.
You said something about deficiency, iron deficiency. What is that?
Well, Mr. Solomon, I would like to meet you at my office later.
I should go to your office and wait for you?
Yes. So take you to the proton test.
Test on me?
But don't. We should be okay.
Yes. She will be very, very okay. I've recommended some pills that will stabilize her condition.
Okay.
She will be very okay.
Thank you, doctor.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah. You okay? Yeah. Anything for that?
Okay, doctor.
You are the star, that lights up my day, and you're there in the dark. Although sometimes I find it hard to see, I used to walk in the dark.
Chimamanda, I think I should go and come back. The nurse said the test will take some time for the doctor to be out.
Papa, no bring that one. No just bring that one at all. Because of that woman I saw you with, Abby, you won't come and go. Because I never was that woman. After now, she be able to go and shop, go vandalize the shop. After your eye will clear.
Bea, Chimamanda. Chimamanda, stop threatening me.
Chimamanda,
Mr. Solomon, can I see you in my office?
It's all right.
Steve.
Yeah.
Whatever you want to tell him concerns me. So it's okay. Just say it here.
Are you really sure you want me to say it here?
We are sure. Then in fact, Papa, Chi, myself, we are sure.
It's not as if I don't understand, but I'm a bit confused.
Steven.
Okay. The blood test did not match.
Yeah. What does that mean?
How do you mean?
I think we should run a DNA test.
Since you're 99% sure, there's no need to run a DNA test, okay?
Okay, you know, there's only one thing concerning this particular situation here.
Please, you have to cut it.
Yeah? What does that mean?
You know, there is only one reason in a situation like this.
He's not my father.
We might run a DNA test if she wants.
He's not my father.
I think we should run a DNA test.
It's
okay. Since you have 99% possibility, it's of no use running DNA test on us.
Okay. Well, I think it's not.
Just wait. Just wait, doctor. Are you implying that they are not my children?
Yeah, Papa. Take it back. You can't put on me that.
They are not.
Huh? Yeah.
I knew it.
You're a medical doctor. Waiting be all those big grammar way now to talk DNA.
Mama, you can't understand.
Eh?
Yes.
You are the star, that lights up my day, and you're there in the dark. Although sometimes I find it hard to see, I used to walk in the darkness, then you showed me light.
Judy, I want you to do something for me. Okay. If you know how to speak with your dad for him to come in, so I want you to do it for me now.
What's going on?
I'm planning a surprise party.
Can't it wait until he does?
No, we can't. I'll call your mom and Sam now.
What is the celebration all about?
Stop asking questions. Just do it.
Okay.
Give me the call.
Fine.
Thank you.
You are the star. Lights up my day, and you're there in the dark. Although sometimes I find it hard to see, I used to
watch the darkness. Lucy! Obegeli! Lucy! Lucy! Obegeli! Obegeli! Where are your daughters?
Where are you shouting?
We are going to the hospital. We are going to the hospital this minute.
Hospital?
Yes. You're asking me what for? You are asking me what for? The twins are not my children.
How?
What?
You're saying what?
Papa, no, what do you, I don't understand, what do you mean?
The twins are not my children. All of you heard me.
Papa,
you heard me correctly.
What are you talking about?
Yes, what I just said.
Look at what is coming out of your mouth.
Wait, hold on. Solo, even if the twins are not your children, it's not a reason to drag everybody to the hospital for the test. Man, what are you?
Hey, Lucy. Lucy, you are just saying right now that I am shouting like a madman. Lucy, you and Obiageli, if you don't bring out all your children and follow me to the hospital this minute, right now, you will see how a madman behaves. You will see how a madman behaves. Ikiru!
What has come over?
Ikiru! Neka!
It's okay! It's okay! It's okay. My attention will just for you. Because your child
is important. Is that what you're saying? He's alright. He's alright. Until we get to the hospital, you will know why I'm shouting.
Papa, who could have told you that the twists are not.
If you come closer now, I give you a dirty slap. They say you are not my children. You are telling me. Papa,
how are you even sure? Mm-mm. How do you know?
We are going to the hospital. Let's go to the hospital for a checkup. Let me know those who are my children and those that are not my children. Yes.
Something must have come over you.
I'm telling you.
Is that what you are saying?
No.
Huh? Is that what you are saying, Chrissy?
You are the star. Lights up my day, and you're there in the dark.
What is going on here?
I am trying to arrange a surprise birthday for Uncle Clem.
I can't believe you called me here because of Uncle Clem.
I know,
but I'm trying to be your mom's good grace.
So, let her be. Fine.
And I don't think Steph should be here.
We were actually together when you called. And this happens to be a family party. And Steph is family. Oh, do you have a problem with that?
I better call your mom.
You are the star, the lights up my day, and you're there in the dark.
What is he going to do now?
Who?
I mean, my father. Sorry, Mr.
Stop. That's not important. Hmm? What I really want is for you to recover very fast. Okay?
I guess we should get a blood bank. Though I do not have money.
Money is not a problem. I know that. Hmm? I have sent your information as in your details. Hmm? Though I'm not hoping we'll make use of the results when it comes out.
So, you don't mind the fact that he's not my father?
I don't. And from what I have already observed, he's not much of a father. Oh, just recover fast. That's all that matters to me, okay? All right? Free has a mother God.
If she didn't tell her friend the truth.
I think so too.
Like, how much do you think she will ask?
Look, that doesn't matter. As long as she goes away. Yes.
I guess we have to wait then. But meanwhile, we need to do something useful with our time.
You're so naughty.
One, two, three, four, ready, set, go. Cause baby, we about to hit the road. In many places that I wanna show you. When we get there, you go hit pop. Cause it's the kind of place you only see on paper. You think it's good now, well, it's getting greater. Find a nice spot where we buy a nigga. Chubby loody radar. Slow down, down. I love the way you're wearing a Gucci and Prada. I'm a smart boy, but you're calling me to Maga. I swear, girl, you're causing a big wahala. Out of slow motion thing. Every time I see you coming out your Honda, you bring the rainstorm like in a Tutanda. I swear, girl, you're causing a big wahala. Shabby said you want a good man, one that will treat you right. Shabby, baby, you're looking at the, cause I wanna treat you right. I make you have it like this.